How would you define happiness?
Being at peace.
The ability to, I guess, live a fulfilled life.
It's more of what you feel, what you can bring to others, and not so much what you see.
They kind of bounce. Their eyes get all happy. Their ears kind of go up. They get all loose, like their body language is real loose. And yeah, their tails wag, like he's happy right now.
How would you measure it?
Oh, I don't know. I don't measure nothing really. I'm happy.
I think I probably measure it by the number of times I smile every day.
I have no idea. I'd have to think about that for a sec.
Their attitude, they're just the way they are personally.
If I was a researcher and I wanted to know how well you remembered something, how could I do that?
If you're talking about, like, say, scientific experimentation, to have a control of some sort, you could film the experience that a person has and then interview that person. Maybe have multiple people to interview to get different points of view for the same event and see how that differs.
How would you define memory?
It's an accumulation of information and data. Far more important is how you apply that, how you use it.
The ability to retrieve information from your past.
I have to think about it.
Things I bother to remember for later use.
How would you define itchiness?
Discomfort. Yeah, just general discomfort.
Something that's irritating you and you have to scratch it.
The intensity of the itch would match the time length of scratching.
With the amount that they move around.
You could ask a very forward question, like, is there something you need me to scratch right now?
Well, that sounds a little personal.
Very close friend, maybe you could do that.
So kind of like happiness, if you had to measure how itchy your dog was right now, how would you do that? How would you quantify it?
I'd definitely go with, like, how often they were scratching or how often they were doing sort of a full body shake.
How would you measure stress?
I think you could measure stress by, obviously there's, I'm sure, medical ways that you can measure stress.
Yeah, the frown on my face, on my mouth, I mean.
Heartbeats, probably. The blood rushing to the head.